hope is life, right? But then if somebody's palliative and there are enough reasons for them to be diagnosed as palliative, like my personal experience, to me, hope was a mom will have less pain. Mom can sleep well. We can make her end-of-life journey easy. So to me, that was hope. And I try to teach that to my people as well. You know, so hope is always not life. You know, hope is a peaceful death. A life that has been, like my dad, right? He died at the age of 70-something, but he did all his things, whatever he wanted to do, right? Getting us married, doing his stuff, helping his siblings, you know what I mean? So like a full life, you know what I mean? So he lived to the fullest. So if you live to the fullest, to me, hope is always not life, it's a peaceful death. And because everybody has to die, death is a fact, right? And I'm amazed when I do my focus groups with some senior ladies, they said, like, life is a fact, death is a fact. And one of the ladies, she said, like, living is an art, death is an art. We learn to live, so we have to learn to die as well. So I try to preach these things, and, you know, when I try to create more awareness. So, yeah, hope can be a peaceful death.